Sitting down, tilt your child's head back. Ask your child to open their mouth and say, ah. Try to keep your child's mouth open as much as possible. Insert the swab to the back of your child's throat and, in a sweeping motion, swab the back of their throat and tonsils. Avoid touching their tongue with the swab tip. Using the same swab, insert the swab tip into your child's nostril and push it in a few centimetres until you encounter resistance. Leave the swab in place for a few seconds and then slowly remove it using a rotating motion. Repeat in the other nostril. Put the swab directly into the red cap tube and mix it a few times. Snap the swab handle off at the line and tightly close the lid. Label the swab with your details and complete any forms given to you.